You're looking for a new career today. Lorain County Community College is hosting its first virtual manufacturing day event. Several companies will be presenting training, internship, apprenticeship, and job opportunities. Many of them do not require experience and will pay for your training. You can sign up for the student or adult session for free. We're going to post a link for you on our News 5 app. Dave's